Very few of us realise quite how hard our liver is working all the time. It's processing chemicals that go through it from the bloodstream, getting rid of alcohol, getting rid of toxins, getting rid of medicines. It's helping us digest fat and protein, and it's helping our blood to clot properly. So it works really hard. Lots of things, therefore, perhaps not surprisingly, can make the liver go wrong, if you like. Now, when your doctor does a blood test, they'll be looking for all sorts of different things, and a single set of so-called liver function tests can show up all sorts of different abnormalities. If there's inflammation in the liver itself, which could be due to something like a virus infection, infectious hepatitis, or another kind of viral hepatitis, that will cause one blood test to go up. The same blood test will be raised by cirrhosis of the liver, drinking too much alcohol, and some medications, especially statin tablets, which we take to reduce cholesterol, can also cause those blood tests to rise. That doesn't matter on the whole in some cases if the rise is not too big and if it's not going up too fast. In fact, quite often the blood will come back down to normal, but your doctor will advise if you need further tests. If the outflow from the liver is blocked, then that too can cause rises in your liver function tests, but a different one called an ALP. The most common cause of that is gallstones, but certain antibiotics, for instance, and even the oral contraceptive pill can occasionally cause that blood test to be raised. So what treatment you need will depend on your circumstances and what tablets you're taking. Bilirubin is the one we probably all know about, because too much bilirubin makes your skin turn yellow. It's caused by the breakdown of red blood cells. So if you're breaking down cells too fast, or if your liver is otherwise not working normally, then that can go up. GGT, the last test, is often related to drinking too much alcohol, and it may be an early warning sign that your liver is struggling from the amount of alcohol that you're drinking. Do take note. Sometimes, however, tablets, particularly statin tablets, can make that test go up. Your doctor will be able to advise you on what the significance of these results is. Sometimes just feeling slightly under the weather, having a small bit of inflammation can make the test go up a bit, and within weeks they'll be back down to normal. If you do need further tests or further investigations of your liver, your GP will be able to advise.